on Wednesday. And Fresno team boxing sensation Gary Salazar beat Chicago's Sean Simpson 15-3 this morning to become the first teenager from Fresno to ever win a United States National Junior Olympic Championship. So congrats to him.
So I heard late tonight.